Hey guys, happy Friday. I'm just doing a little rehearsal here before my show tonight. I'm playing at Brick and Fire in Bradford, if you guys are around. It starts at 7:30. Anyways, a few weeks ago I'd asked you guys to send me some suggestions of cover songs, and my friend Jody King sent me this song, and I'd never heard it before, and when I did, I was like, whoa, this is a powerful song. And it really resonated with me, and I was reminded of a trip that I took to Vancouver back in 2007. I'm not going to tell you all the details, it's kind of long, but I saw this girl in the street corner, and I was like, wow, I'm so sad for her. You know, I'm really, and she was young, she's probably like early teens, maybe 16, 17. And I was like, I don't know how you get there. And I'm really, you know, I felt really sad for her. Anyway, so being a mom myself, I have a daughter and I am the youngest of three daughters. And I thought that this song was like a super powerful song to cover. So if you get a chance to look her up, Tenille Towns, she's Canadian. The song is called Somebody's Daughter. Enjoyed it. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you soon. Peace.